Tuesday to Wednesday, 14th of December 2016, just gone 8 o'clock. Here's a tram. After the last couple of years having this road dug up, they're actually here. Let's have a look, see how full it is. They have the right size Christmas tree. Take a note of that, Cardiff. Okay. Spoons. Where I ended yesterday, I start today. Okay. I think there's going to be blue dog in there. Starting out with a shout out to Mr. Manning. He does like a nice bit of Spoons carpet. Although I don't know if he's got the book. Anyway, the bar is now open. Santa Freeze by Burton Bridge Brewery. 4.5% alcohol by volume. Full bodied and hoppy. Looks like a pale ale. $2.65 a pint. Different worlds here. I think it's a bit cold. I can tell it's a bit cold. My stick would be plus at the moment. It is hoppy, citrusly hoppy. Needs to warm up. Time is on my side. So, back to Santa Freeze, it's up the temperature. Back to the floor. It's alright. Actually, it's a bit too lemony. Not unpleasant, but just lemony. Nice finish, B plus. So, tilt. Just about 5 minutes, even less, from Briar Rose. A minute and a half from the Premier Inn. Okay, it says it's open. Let's have a crack. All a question of timing, and I'm early again. However, Santa, you can't beat that. Well, it's not open yet, but according to my watch, 24 seconds. I got to open 24 seconds. Oh look, Mr. Manning, real wood floors, and hops. Dears, this is Siberian Hamster by the Rat Brewery, 3.7% alcohol by volume. What a lovely name.
I genuinely enjoy it though, where it's, but if you don't like,
I don't want to say it tastes like rat's piss. It's alright, it's B plus, I'll go for it. Oh, what a name. And the good news is, and I'm Belgian, and it's a Geurs. Oud Geurs V Ale. 6% alcohol by volume, £7 a bottle. They also have the Frampoes, I think. Smells Geursy.
Is it for Aegis Dresses?
Yeah.
I think for 2 minutes in
the world. Different sharp. Effervescent. A minus. Also from Oud BSL. Frambos. And I can smell the fruit from here. Which is quite exciting because my nose is rubbish. This is 5% alcohol by volume. And here we go.
Oh.
It smells wonderful. Semi-sweet. with a semi-sour finish. It's quite unusual. I'm going to give it B++. It's great here because everyone thinks this is the post office. They get phone calls, they get people in. They've actually had a beer brewed called First Class Stamp, so if people ask them for stamps, they can offer them a beer. Oh, this is good. Look at this. And Big Carl and Sue Haywood have been here. It's kind of wonderful. Anyway, back to this. Yeah, B++. It's Belgium in Birmingham. Flanders. On there. I think the last time I had this, I was in Ghent, and the bar was a riverboat sort of thing. Anyway, it's a 6.2% Duchess de Bourgogne Brewery. We had the Victi. He says, ruining it completely. Anyway, the aroma is... Ooh. Oh wow. A minus. Really, 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 really. Not the uninitiated though. But wow. Real wood, Mr. Manning. What a solid floor. Solid, wonderful pub. Anyway, this is Centennial by Fernandez in Wakefield, 4.1% alcohol by volume, and here it comes. Not much in the way of aroma. Malty and peppy. B+ in a bit.
I've got like the rare WWF ones.
Yep. Yeah.